beautiful.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, look at this.
I love Bo. Oh, I gotta try to fancy it up a little.
So professional.
You are. I kind of want to sing Witchy Woman to you because you're like. Like I was like, is that inappropriate? Witchy Woman. I have a horrible voice. But you. You, of course, are. You're the, like, wicked family. I don't know if I'm saying too. Okay, we don't have to say that. But you're wicked. We're wicked. It's a lifestyle choice.
It is a lifestyle choice.
And your daughter in the series looks like a badass.
She is a badass in real life. Yeah.
Can you tell us anything about the character? Like, a little, like, smidgen?
A little about Tina or a little about Lyrica?
About
Tina? So Tina, you know, on paper, she's written as like this perfectionist tiger mom, part of a shady organization, but you call the pride, but you quickly see that Tina, as well as, you know, everyone on the show really, have chosen these very deliberate facades to live behind. And it's kind of a slow burn, but over the course of the first season, it's so satisfying to see the journey as to why they're living this way. Super fun.
Yeah, because there is definitely a specific, I'm not going to say anything, but there is a very specific reason.
There is a very specific reason.
I'm so excited about this show. Have you been a fan of Marvel before?
Well, Marvel, I was just talking to someone earlier today. It's always been in my life. I mean, that's the thing. It's like, it's magic to me. And so it's this idea that you never kind of think that you're going to be able to actually be a part of it, right? It's kind of like, it's like winning an Academy Award or something. You're like, oh, well, you know, maybe I practiced my acceptance speech in the bathroom, but, you know, but actually be playing in this world is so freaking cool. Like, I geek out every single day.
It is like the coolest thing. It's like, it's such a, like to be part of the Marvel universe is...
How are you?
Good to see you.
It's like, I don't think, I still don't think it's fully hit me. Like, I still don't think,
I'm just happy all the time.
Can you give us any like advice if you're raising a witch daughter for any modern witches out there?
Tina's advice or like Brittany's advice?
Brittany, I want Brittany's advice. I want your advice.
So Brittany's advice, if you're raising a daughter who's leaning towards the Wiccan, you know, be compassionate. You know, give her some space to, you know, she's figuring stuff out. You know, if Tina were giving the advice, you know, to Nico, she'd be like, just snap out of it. Just get over yourself already.
I like Tina. She's like, she kind of like doesn't take crap.
No time for that.
Well, thank you so much, Brittany. You look amazing. I'm so excited. I'm like so looking forward to the show.
I hope you love it.
Oh, I think I'm pretty. I'm like 99.9%
okay,
sure
that. That's a solid number. It's solid. Okay,
no, okay. I'm sure I will.
Thank you so much. You're so lovely.